Hello everyone and welcome back. Are you writing an experimental research, specifically a quasi-experimental na two groups na research? Ano ba tong quasi-experimental two group? Ito ay type ng research design na naglalayon o ang objective niya ay ma-test ang isang bagay. Specifically, kapag teachers, usually ang tinetest nila is yung strategy sa pagtuturo. So, kung strategy sa pagtuturo, may dalawang klase silang gagamitin. Yung isang klase, ang tawag doon ay control group. Yung isa ay experimental group. Yung control group, kung papaano nila itinuturo yung subject, ganun din ang gagawin nila. Okay? With a specific lesson. And then, yung experimental group, yun ang lalagyan nila o gagamitan nila nung tinatawag nating teaching strategy na bago. So, ikukumpara nila ngayon, sino ang mas effective? Yun ang tinatawag nating experimental research, quasi-experimental research na two groups. If you need the SOP, the hypothesis, the research paradigm for that particular type ng research, good news! I am going to give it away for free. So all you need to do is again, go to my FB account, send me a message, lagay nyo doon, sir, pa-request po ng experimental research guide, experimental research guide. But don't forget to follow my TikTok account, dito po, Docket Padama, and also my YouTube channel, dito din po, the same name, Docket Padama, subscribe and click that notification bell. And then I will immediately send you a copy of that document na nagpapakita na ng template. Pwede nyo na kagad gamitin. Papaano yung statement of the problem nitong experimental research? Papaano yung hypothesis? Kasi hindi lang isang hypothesis na itetest ninyo. At papaano gawin yung research paradigm? All of these are for free. Okay? So I hope and I am sure that this will help you in writing your experimental research. So share this with your classmates, colleagues, co-teachers, at para matulungan din natin sila sa pagsusulat ng experimental research. Thank you very much, everyone. Stay safe and God bless. Bye!